Nowadays, most people have a camera and take pictures. Since people want to record their present pictures, when we see again ourselves, we can remember our memory and at the time and enjoy it. In addition, digital cameras are widely used because of the far in the price of flash memories. Moreover, digital cameras are more comfortable than film cameras. For example, we can see our pictures as soon as taken in. For those reasons, allow people enjoy taking pictures with digital cameras. Now I will talk about the way to be a photogenic person based on my experience. First of all, you should take a good pose. Take your pose confidently. Look at this photo. She posed herself as Superman. However, she is very energetic and confident. Positive, and she is very energetic and positive. And however, this is not good because he jumped and shake his body in a moment. I believe that you can easily understand how to understand about taking good pose through these pictures. Secondly, you need to use reflection of light. If you get proper light in front of cameras, your skin will be very clear in the photo. Look at the second photo. You can easily choose better one. Finally, taking pictures at night time, you had better come closer to your camera because flash of the camera cannot go far. Look at the third picture. You can see his strong eyes. However, you cannot figure out who she is in this photo. You should now understand three important facts about being a photogenic. First, you should take your pose confidently. Second, you need to control the amount of light. Finally, you should come closer to your camera at night time. In conclusion, to be a photogenic person is not difficult, but you need to keep several rules. Actually, it is hard to change your mind and your face without plastic surgery. However, you can change your face in photos through some efforts. Try it, and you will be satisfied with your pictures.